Hello students, welcome to eGanit. Today we are dealing with class 8 chapter 11 mensuration exercise 11.2 and problem number 7. Let us read the problem now. The floor of a building consists of 3000 tiles which are rhombus shape and each of its diagonals are 45 cm and 30 cm in the length. Find the total cost of polishing the floor if the cost per meter square is rupees 4. So what is given? Given is diagonal DB is equal to 30 cm and diagonal AC is equal to 45 cm and total number of tiles are 3000. Means for each tile they had given two diagonals. Then total number of tiles are 3000. And total cost of polishing the floor we have to find out. Okay, so a floor is mostly rectangular in shape. Okay, let us fill it with tiles, right? So now see, like this we are fixing the tiles on the floor, right? Now to find out the area, to find out the cost of polishing this total floor, let me give you one hint. My hint is the floor consists of tiles that are in the shape of rhombus, and so we have to find the area of each tile and multiply it with number of tiles. Can you solve this problem with the given hint? Okay, let us solve this problem with this given hint. Now this is one tile. It is rhombus in shape. This is one tile. It is rhombus in shape. So let us find out the, see, and then one more thing, that the two length of two rhombus are given. One is 45 cm, another is 30 cm. Can we find out the area of this tile? Yes, we can find out the area of this tile if we know the area of rhombus, the formula for area of rhombus. Now let us find out the solution for this. Area of the rhombus is equal to half the product of its diagonal. Okay, the product of its diagonal. So area of, what will be the area of this rhombus? This is equal to half into product of its diagonal. What are they? 45 into 30. So this is 2 ones are 2, 2 15s are 30, and 15 into 45, if we will find out, it is 675 centimeter square. 15 5s are 75, 5 carry 7, 15 4s are 60, 60 plus 7 is 675 centimeter square. So area of each tile will be 675 centimeter square. But in a building floor, on the floor of building there are 3000 tiles. Okay, there are 3000 tiles. So what we have to do? We have to multiply this area by 3000. And how much this is equal to? This into 3000 we have to find out. What is this equal to? This is equal to, we'll find it out. Okay, this is 3 5s are 15, 1, 3 7s are 21, 22, and then carry 2, 18, 3 6s are 18. So this is 20,25,000 centimeter square. So what is the area of total floor? Area means area of 3000 tiles. It is equal to 20,25,000 centimeter square. But the rate given is per meter square. Can you see? The rate of polishing this floor, the cost of polishing this floor is given in meter square. So we need to convert this centimeter square into meter square. Let us divide it by 10,000. And that will become equal to 202.5 meter square. Okay. So this area is 202.5 meter square. Now we got the area of the total floor in meter square. Is the problem over? No. We have to find the cost of polishing the total floor. Let me give you a hint here. My hint is the cost of polishing is rupees 4 per meter square. The cost of polishing per meter square is given. What will be the cost of polishing the total floor? We have to multiply this area of total floor by 4. Yes, with this hint, we can find out the cost of polishing the total floor. What is the area of the total floor? It is 202, that is 202.5 meter square. Okay, what will be the cost of polishing it? We have to multiply it by, the cost of polishing is rupees 4 per meter square. So we have to multiply 202.5 by 4. How much this is? This is equal to 20, carry 2, 4 to the 8 plus 2, 10, carry 1. This is 400 and 1, 4 2 are 8. So this is, the cost will become equal to 810 rupees. This is equal to 810 rupees. So the cost of polishing the total floor is 810 rupees. You got the answer easily. So to get solutions of such type of difficult problems, please like, share and subscribe our app eGanit.